While the soldiers of the 100th Battalion continued their fight in the violent European campaign, the U.S. military's top secret weapon, the Military Intelligence Service, MIS, were also making remarkable contributions to the war in the Pacific. Shooting down the plane of Japan's best naval admiral, Isoroku Yamamoto, was possible only with intelligence acquired by the MIS. Also, the interrogation of captured Japanese soldiers, translations of diaries, and monitoring of telegraphs were crucial contributions made by the MIS that is said to have shortened the Pacific War by 2 years.